Come on, baby, I wanna work it out. some chase music.
Okay, so now that we live in the same place, we could be friends, don't you think so?
Okay.
Okay.
Can all you need is love!
I think it was a dream.
Hey guys!
Hey, it was a dream.
This is room number 3. But before we continue, I should tell you something.
What is it?
This museum is not an ordinary museum.
It's not?
It's a magical museum.
Magic do not exist.
Yes, it does. Wait a minute. It's time. Watch this. I should be the leader because 4 score and 7 years ago.
87! Just said 87 years!
I should be the president of the museum because I took something but carry a big stick. This is a good.
Ask not what the museum can do for you, but ask what you can do for the museum.
The museum asks you to shut up. I should be the president of this museum because I was the first president of
America. America, America, America.
What?
Apart, I cannot tell a lie.
That's a lie.
Wow, this is magical. President, come
Do you have some?
Yes. But the tiny bats?
No, they're gentle giants.
Okay.
Nom, 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 nom.
This is the Egyptian exhibit. Take a look.
Thank you. Okay, we hear that every day when the children press the bottom of the machine and sneeze.
It's like
in a stride. Get in! Boom!
What do I have next? Movement exhibition. Let's see.
Hail Caesar! We who are about to die salute you!
Welcome, my adoring public!
Presenting, Olivia from the Red!
And Lily from the Little!
Let the fight!
Here, access your room, all right?
Yes, we're the security guard. We don't believe the rules. Right, we don't believe the rules.
We text our names.
How are they
different? I'm excited and nice in the museum.
Thank you, my sandwich, I'm coming. I'm going to
Facebook. I'm going to Facebook.
Thank you.